You might ask, why would you ever want to use evaporated milk for your latte? Well, if you're not using espresso, say you're using mocha pot and you don't have access to fresh milk, suddenly all you have left is evaporated milk. Can you make a good latte with it? And it also gives you a really, really silky smooth finish. It is perfectly fine.